Hey folks, this is Jeff Nix. It is February the 16th, and I'm standing here on the Path Trail Spur that is being created from the Alexander Lake Trailhead over to the existing Panola Mountain State Park where the Nature Center is. Now, this is intended to be a spur only from the path system over to and connecting to the Nature Center side of the park. There will be a trailhead over there that's going to be off of Highway 155 at the new entrance. So this is the existing path that they've cut through here, and they've removed the trees and they've ground down the brush to come up with these compost piles here. And I'll just pan back and show you. And there it goes. This particular trail spur rides exactly on the edge of the park boundary. So then to the right of this view is Panola Mountain State Park, and to the left is private property, and then further to the left is Alexander Lake Road. So much of this spur actually parallels Alexander Lake Road. However, it is part of the path system. And again, I emphasize that it is just a spur at this point, but there is some talk that it may figure out a way to create a loop. Not sure how that's going to happen, but more to follow. This trail is supposed to open about 3 months from now. So here we are in the middle of February, March, April, May. So sometime in the middle of spring, this trail should be open and operational. But stay tuned for more pictures as it develops, and we'll keep you updated in this particular photo album in the Facebook page for Panola Mountain. Thank you. Here is the new kiosk that's being installed at the front gate of the main entrance to Panola Mountain State Park on the conservation area side where the Nature Center is. And we'll just ride past. There's the old kiosk, which they may put over at Alexander Lake. And here is the new entrance work from the view outside the park onto 155. And they're doing a great job with that.